Amy Chapelle. In 2022, the Asia-Pacific region faces another challenging year for economic growth.
Some regions will reach a GDP level which is 10 percentage points below where we would have expected them to be.